More teacher layoffs are on the way.
Debates over neighborhood schools having to close.
The struggle now is historic because schools have never faced cuts this large.
In the last legislative session, my Democratic colleagues and I fought Republicans to try to keep them from making these cuts to public education. And the stories about teacher layoffs you're seeing on your local news now, those are the direct results of those cuts. In Dallas alone, where I'm from, 11 schools are closing. And tens of thousands of teachers across the state have lost their jobs. Now, none of this had to happen. The legislature could have closed tax loopholes or used some of our state savings account. But Republicans chose to take us down this path, and it was entirely for political reasons. Given the opportunity, there's absolutely no reason to believe they won't do it again. On the other hand, Democrats, well, we're united in the belief that education needs to be our biggest priority. So unless you want to keep seeing more of these stories, I need you to support the Democratic Party. Learn more about what you can do to help us fight for public education by going to txdemocrats.org.